बायो जानो बायोलॉजी दिल से। सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस ऑन ऑटोट्रॉफिक मोड ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन, फोटोसिंथेसिस, रॉ मटेरियल्स, केमिकल इक्वेशन। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द होलोजोइक न्यूट्रिशन। होप्स इफ गो थ्रू द प्रीवियस वीडियो देन यू कैन इजीली सी that I already discussed about the holozoic nutrition. Actually, holozoic nutrition is a type of heterotrophic mode of nutrition. Okay, student? So, holozoic nutrition mainly consists of 5 steps. So, to complete this nutrition, holozoic nutrition, the organism must go through the 5 steps. The organism must go through 5 steps. What are they? Point one, mean the step one. The step one is your ingestion. Ingestion, in means inside. So when the organism taking the food inside their body, this is known as your ingestion. Second step, digestion. Digestion means, I told you in my previous video that in the holozoic nutrition, the organism consume the whole food particle inside their body. So this whole food particle, the food product itself is a complex one. So it must be break down into simple absorbable form. So by the process of digestion, the complex food substances break down into simple absorbable form with the help of enzymes. With the help of enzymes. So, what are enzymes? Enzymes are biocatalyst. Enzymes are biocatalyst who increase or decrease the rate of chemical reaction. The main thing is that if they are present, they enhance the rate of chemical reaction. Means they enhance the process of digestion. They enhance the process of digestion. Third one is your absorption. So third step is your absorption. Okay. So in absorption or with the help of digestion, the complex substance become simple absorbable form. Now by the process of absorption, it will circulate through the body system, the cell to cell, it will absorb. Fourth step is your assimilation. Means the simple form absorbed by the cell, absorbed by the organism body. The remaining one, the some little portion stored for future use to synthesize or to synthesize the protoplasm, means nucleus, cytoplasm, the essential part. Okay, so assimilation means some amount stored for the future use. Some amount stored for future use. And the fifth and the last step is your ejection. Ejection means coming out. Due to this step, waste are also produced, means some maximum things are utilized, but some part remain unutilized, undigested. Some parts are undigested by the organism body. If those things remain in the organism body, that's quite harmful for the organism's body. So it must be eliminated. It must be come out by the process of ejection. So in the holozoic nutrition, 5 steps are there. Ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation and ejection. Yes, student? So, five steps are there. As per the syllabus in 10th standard, the two more nutrition means nutrition in amoeba and nutrition in paramecium we have to study. Okay? So, nutrition in amoeba. Amoeba is your omnivore. And one more thing, student. Here I underlined amoeba. Why? Because it's a scientific name. So, as per the scientific name, it must be underlined. It must be underlined. So, amoeba is a microscopic unicellular protozoan. Amoeba is your microscopic unicellular protozoa, and they are omnivores. Very interesting, now. They are omnivores. They are eating the microscopic bacteria, fungi, protista, protozoans are there. They are eating. They feed on them. So, microscopic unicellular protozoa, and they are omnivores. And they also follow the five steps to complete their nutrition. So, you all know there is a irregular shape. Amoeba body is the irregular shape. Vacuole is there, nucleus is there, only one cell. When they see some food particle is there, this is a food particle, FP. Food particle is there. This cytoplasm extend and engulf the food particle. I said cytoplasmic extension. What is this cytoplasmic extension? This one is your pseudopodia. Pseudo means false and podia means feet or foot, the singular foot. So, false feet is the meaning of pseudopodia. So, the cytoplasmic extension of the amoeba is known as your pseudopodia. With the help of pseudopodia, they engulf the food particle. And this step is your ingestion, means intake of food. Okay? After intake of food, it will come inside the body and it form a food vacuole. It form a food vacuole where the second step, digestion. Means a complex food substance breaks into simple absorbable form with the help of enzymes. Okay? Now, third step is your absorption. Now, this simple absorbable form circulates throughout the cytoplasm for growth, development, etc. Now, few amount will store for future use, for synthesis. Essential parts of the amoeba's body is known as your assimilation. So, first one, ingestion, intake of food with the help of pseudopodia. Next one, digestion. They intake the food, they combine with the vacuole and form the food vacuole where enzymes are released and the digestion process completed. After digestion, third step is your absorption. It will circulate it throughout the body for growth and development. Fourth one is your assimilation. So, an assimilation, it will some simple form will store for future use. And last, the undigested matter eliminated from the amoeba's body is known as your ejection. Okay? Ingestion, in means inside. Ejection means out, exit. Okay? And this way, amoeba complete its holozoic mode of nutrition. Again, I'm repeating 5 steps. Ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, and egestion. 5 steps to complete the holozoic nutrition. Okay? Now, next one, nutrition in paramecium. Holozoic nutrition in paramecium is also a scientific name. Okay, paramecium. How does it look like? Somewhat like this. Absorption, after absorption, assimilation, and the last step is your digestion. This way, paramecium also completes holozoic nutrition. Hope you like this video. Thank you.